Hello, my name is Brian Brownlee and I'm the director of the Anglo-European School of English. I have been director since 2002. It's a very nice and interesting job because I get to travel to many places and I also get to meet lots of interesting students who come here to study with us. So I'm a very lucky person.
It depends on if I'm using a course book or if I'm teaching skills. But if I'm using a course book, then I will look at the grammar or the vocabulary that the book wants the students to learn, and then I'll try and find extra materials to support that. And if I'm teaching skills, I quite often ask the students what they want to focus on in terms of the context, like the topic, or on specific skills like pronunciation or reading or writing and things like that, or specific kinds of vocabulary, because it's much better for the students if we're looking at what you want and need and not just what I can find.
I think it's very important to work with students of different nationalities because then they have to really practice their English. They can't rely on their first language.
All right, so how do I know what my students need? I look when the students arrive on the first day. I look at the interviews that they have, and I look through the information to see whether their vocabulary is good or their grammar and their pronunciation. And also in the first class of the day as well, I do different activities, and then I can see what students find what they find difficult. So maybe they find writing difficult, and I know for the next lessons or the next weeks I can then prepare a writing lesson to improve it.
Okay, hello guys, I'm Igor, I'm from Ukraine, I'm 17 years old and I'm stay here probably about 6 months, and I like the school, I like the teachers, all staff. There's a very friendly atmosphere in the lesson, very friendly, and you can have a lot of new friends. You don't have a conflicts here, you just enjoy the lessons and enjoy the time. At the same time, you have new experience and you learn a lot, and I think this is amazing place, and I like it.
Hello, I am Maria Paula. I am from Colombia. I am 19. I have been here about 4 months ago. I think Anglo-European have good teachers like Christian, because his pronunciation is very well, and James in grammar is so good. I think that Anglo-European have a good tool for learn English.
After I start early in the morning to prepare the food, because I don't know how many students they are coming to eat, and sometimes it's a guessing thing. If the people's coming, it's okay because they love my food, so in a way I will prepare it. If they don't like it, they just don't come to eat in the canteen. Sorry about that. And I hope to see more students in the next few weeks.